And We Are the Champions had a very sort of definite genesis. We played this great hall in the Midlands and it was packed, it was heaving. You know, those gigs that you love, it's all sweaty and hot, the atmosphere's great, everybody's in it, everybody's jumping up and down, making a noise. And what they were doing was singing along. They didn't stop, they sang every note of every song. And when we went off stage, they sang You'll Never Walk Alone to us. Now, in those days, it was really new, I have to tell you. You just didn't go to concerts where people sang to rock bands. So we went home that night thinking, what do we do here? What does this mean? What does this mean for our future? Obviously, the audience is as big a part of the show as we are now, so let's embrace it. What can an audience do? What could you ask them to do? They're all crammed in there. They can't do much, you know, they can stamp their feet, they can clap their hands, and they can sing. And they would be leading the song rather than the singer. So I woke up with We Will Rock You in my head. I sang the song to Freddie, and he went, yeah, it's gonna work. He tweeted that it was a kind of rallying song. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise. Standing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing we. In my head, it was the song of the three ages of man. The first age is the boy who thinks he can change the world. The second stage is the man who thinks he is changing the world. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. You gotta take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. And the third stage is the old man coming to terms with the fact that there's only a certain amount he can do. Like the serenity prayer, you know, change what you can change, but get used to it that you can't achieve everything. Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes, gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace, somebody better put your bag into your place. We will rock you, see you. So I came up with We Will Rock You, and Freddie came up with We Are the Champions.